Oh, and I would like to say one more special thank you to Kim for coming out, who worked with us at our former record company for a million years, and she no longer works with us, but came back out to see us and say hello. So, Kim, thank you. Kim, nice to see you again.
To Ted Drews.
Yeah, she introduced us to Ted Drews, and every time she saw us, she would bring us concretes and bring us St. Louis ribs. And when I say every time, I mean every time, but this time. So, as good as it is to see you, Kim, it kind of fucking stings a little.
She can't write it off anymore as a business person.
I'm still here for you guys, just no treats.
It's okay. It's okay. We can get, you know, amazing frozen custard anywhere else. No, we can't.
Really? Where is Ted Drews? I couldn't find it today.
It's not far. Well, it's far for us because we're sort of stuck here at the venue, as Kim knows, and we can't really get out and get
frozen custard. Yes. Yeah. Thanks.
I've been craving it all day, and I just thought, well, I really hope she comes and brings us Ted Drews again. Kidding, Kim. We're so happy you're here. Drove downtown in the rain, 9:30 on a Tuesday night, just to check out the late night record shop. Call it impulsive, call it compulsive, call it insane. But when I'm surrounded, I just can't stop. It's a matter of instinct, a matter of conditioning, and a matter of fact. You can call me Pavlov's dog. Ring a bell and I'll salivate. How'd you like that? Dr. Landy, tell me you're not just a better cop. Cause right now I'm lying in bed, like Brian Wilson did. Well, I'm lying in bed just like Brian Wilson did. So I'm lying here, just staring at the ceiling tiles, and I'm thinking about what you think about. Just listening and relisting, smiley smile. And I'm wondering if this is some kind of creative drop. Because lying in bed, just like Brian Wilson did. Well, I'm lying in bed, just like Brian Wilson did.
See the ground. I floated till I could not see.